As CDC field officers, you are embarking on a mission to the far corners of the Earth. The stakes are as high as they can be. If we drop the ball, thousands die.
Our primary goal is to identify this pathogen.
The base is above the 83rd parallel. There's no jurisdiction at all. How many people work here?
106 scientists from 35 countries.
This thing doesn't kill, it annihilates.
There's something else. The infected patient is Peter.
I want to see my brother. What's it doing to him?
It's changing him.
Into what?
We risk losing control of the base.
We're not just breaking international laws. We're screwing with the laws of nature.
Can anybody hear me?
I am thinking the virus is not our biggest problem.